comes to the opposition.
Yeah, I think it's really, obviously, Roy Hodgson and his whole team to, they've obviously looked at Pratt. You've got to hit their weaknesses. If they've got someone weak at centre-half, you put power up and you just say, I don't want you to play on the right wing or left, and just stay in the middle of the pitch and cause problems if we're going to hit the balls into them. But actually, can't get the ball.